Super Mario Kart. You guys see my voice on tail? It's because I've been called from my parents like 5 times in a row, and I have to redo this like 5 times. It's so annoying. Oh my gosh. First one was like, come do your laundry. Second time, get off the internet. Shut up. I know how to do this. I'm trying to record. Honestly. Picking Bowser this time. Which I picked him like 5 times. And I've done this cup around 5 times. It's near the end. I have to stop. It's really annoying. It'll say pause it and then continue, like cut it. I can't. No, like it'll just stop automatically. If I take that long for pausing. It's so bad, I don't know why it doesn't. Are you kidding me, Mario? First time I was owning, second time it was the game between Mario and I. Third and the rest of it was just a game between Mario and I. I hate this course. I really hated this course. I kind of like Donut Plains 3. Oh my goodness. I hate my life. I'm trying to like stream tonight, but then like my parents keep like bugging me and crap. Even my siblings are even worse, actually. They're bugging me. Like, I really want to make Mario Kart Saturday successful for you guys. I'm trying my best, but the fact that my siblings are just ruining my life is just annoying. And my family as well. Oh gosh, I hate this course. Alright, we're gonna try our best. Dang it, messed up. Get some coins. Cash out. Alright, let's just use this feather. I should have used it on the shortcut. Can I get another feather? Okay, coins, beautiful. I should have used that boost panel. Dude, it's so easy to lap people in this game. Yo, what's up, Toad? Man, I hate that course. Toad is just running into me. It's so bad, this game. At least Toad didn't get last. I like how 5th, 6th, 7th, and 8th don't get any points. They should at least have points. Come on, that's not fair. They fixed it later on in Double Dash, I think. After this, gotta do some Mario Kart DS for you guys. It's not really a pain compared to this one, man. Dude, get these moles out. Thank you. Oh my gosh, Mario. Don't do it, Meritz. Meritz! Look at him! You can't see, man. I hate the moles so much. Nah, you're not hitting me. Dude, stop busting out that star, man. Mario. I think Mario has issues. Like, stop busting out that star. Ah, oh, hit Luigi. Any more points? Are you kidding? Mario, you better get out. Oh my gosh, I hate that turn. I'm doing Mario. It was just a game between Mario and I. No chance. Nice, I got a one up. Yeah, I'm really far ahead now. Oh, this course is definitely one of the hardest courses in the game. Dang it, I wish I got a feather. Dude, I hate this course. I hate Bowser Castles from the old days because it's so hard. Like, you see Super Mario Bros. The Lost Levels? Remember that Let's Play? I mean, the original Mario Bros. The castles were, like, hard, man. The thwomps are gonna bug me all. Even Bowser hates his castle. Dude, get your star out. Look at him. Like, stop busting out that thing. It's so hard to turn. Alright, Mario, I'm out of here. I have to go with the Mario Kart DS set. Dude, it's so hard to turn on, dude. Like, do you see this? It's so hard. Like, I can't move. Get these thwomps out. You know what's annoying? The computers can go through the swamps and you can't. And like the turns here is so bad. I can't see, man. The graphics are terrible. I mean, it might look better than it looks on SNES, but seriously, I can't see. Give me a Wingus. Wingus! I can't. I lost. I freaking hate this card. I hate this course. Let me see if I can just plow through everybody. Oh, we got this. Shoot, these turns are terrible. No, Bowser's Castle 3. That's gonna be a lot worse, but just gotta get used to that one. I hope they like cheese Mario. Jesus, they're free mats. He's squashing. Dude, I can't move. I hate this course. Do you see that? That was frame rate lag. I'm like playing in an awkward position here. Get out of here, come on. That didn't help. Hopefully my amount of points saves me. Like, I always get hit by that thwomp, and it just... Hopefully I have enough points. Save me. Are you kidding me? I couldn't even move. Dude, I can't move. Launch that thing out. No! Oh my gosh, these thwomps every time. Dude, I got so lucky at the end. Please don't, Mario. Bro, I got so lucky. I got so lucky. I hate that course. I got so lucky at the end. 259, that was a really long course. Oh my goodness. I got so... Let me get the perfect 48. Is it 48? And the perfect 45. Alright, this course isn't that bad. It's just that it's the hardest Super Mario circuit track. Sure. I like how you can just launch that. Stop, man. Why are you using that? I can't, like... Dude. Meritzy and Wingus are trying to, like, kill me. Wingus! Wingus, can you please join me? Because Meritzy's trying to kill me. Alright, easy. Dang it. Dude, it's always these corners I miss, yeah. I'll bring out Mario Brothers. I can't move. Alright, I don't even need to beat Mario. That's for sure, though. I might snipe him. Okay, I didn't. Whatever. It's okay, Mario. It's okay. I still beat you, right? I got 42 points, I think. Super Mario Kart. Continue. Right? I got... Oh, yeah. I destroyed that. A perfect 42. Wingus got 15 points. Dude, Mario, you're a jerk. Just stop it. We got ourselves another gold trophy from the last time we did it. 50cc Flower Cup race. Bowser wins the gold race. No problem. Alright, guys, later. I'll see you guys when we do other cups. Bye.